y'all. Welcome to my vlog. Today is Saturday, May 4th, and today's video is all about Dollar General. I could not wait to do this video because I found so many deals at Dollar General. The majority of these deals you will be able to take advantage of today. I was able to get Cetaphil face wash for $1.50. I could not believe it. There is a $2.50 coupon out there that I was able to get from the Smart Source to achieve this deal. When it comes to coupons, as I tell you all the time, make sure you watch the language, because I got tripped up with a Shea Moisture coupon that I will explain later, which is the reason I now really pay attention to language on coupons. Now, when it comes to this Cetaphil coupon for the $2.50, it is off any Cetaphil product, but it excludes trial sizes. So my situation with Shea Moisture that got me tripped up was I didn't know a Shea Moisture trial size was 8 ounces. 8 ounces is not small. It is small, but it's not super small. But according to Shea Moisture's product, that is considered a trial size. So you're unable to use any coupons for that. Ever since that situation, I now Google sizes. With this Cetaphil product, I'll be very honest, it looked a little small for Dollar General, but it is a 4 ounce. So I did Google to find out what a trial size of Cetaphil looked like. And a trial size of Cetaphil is 2 ounces. So this 4 ounce is eligible for me to use my coupon. I was also able to get one of my Quaker oatmeals for 95 cents. And you all know I love my Renewsits. This particular week, Dollar General had a deal on Renewsits. If you purchase 3, you get 1 free. There's normally a coupon for that. Now, here's a deal that's slightly different if you want to take advantage. There was a deal on Taco Bell products. If you purchase 3 Taco Bell products, you get $1 off. I also had a coupon if you purchase 2 Taco Bell products, you get $1 off. So overall, I actually saved $2 on this deal. By the time you see this video, that deal may not be available. So to substitute, instead of purchasing 3 products to get $1 off, you would just follow the coupon and purchase 2 Taco Bell products to get $1 off. So if you need to stock up on products for your Taco Tuesdays, this would be the perfect opportunity to do so. Now, if you want to do a 5 off 25 with this deal, simply just double everything that I just did, and you would be able to save your 5 off 25, and you would be able to take advantage of your coupon savings.